Hi, I'm Terry Kolath, and I'm here today with Dora the Explorer. That's our favorite name for Dora, the one who takes you on the fabulous Academy on the Go trips. Other trips too, but today we're talking about Academy on the Go. Thanks for joining me, Dora.
You're welcome. Thanks for having me, Terry.
It is so exciting every semester when I see the ideas come rolling in and think about all the educational and fun trips you're planning.
We have some good ones planned.
We sure do.
Yes, we do.
I've never been first to Imagine Museum in St. Petersburg.
It is a glass museum, art glass museum. It should be really interesting. I hope that some of our artists take the time to go.
Absolutely. This sounds so interesting about art glass. Though only 5 decades old, this artistic medium has gifted us with a stunning array of artistic creativity, allowing glass to transcend utilitarian function and mass production as serviceable goods. Its role as a medium for art is now firmly and fully established. How wonderful.
That is wonderful.
And you're going to see that.
We are going to see that.
Actually going to see that. And then have a nice lunch at Crab Trap. Now for your second on the go, this one is one that I'm really looking forward to, especially as we look towards our new art center. Mm-hmm. We're going to do some teaming up with Florida Gulf Coast University. And tell us a little bit about this first trip.
It is going to be a faculty art show. We'll go right to FGCU and we'll explore their little art gallery and see lots of cool things.
Then trip number three, this one. Oh my gosh, I know this is gonna, they could all fill up. Let's take a minute to talk about the trips filling up, because you know we have to go in a bus and bus have certain sizes, and most often the places we're going have limits for the size of a crowd.
Correct. We do have limits. When we take a tour, they want to be able to let all of us hear it, not have such a big group that part of us can't hear. You know, they want to educate us and.
Okay, so Peace River, a new botanical and sculpture garden right in Punta Gorda. What do you know about that?
Well, their plants are fantastic, and if you read the description, they have a 50-million-year-old stone palm frond fossil that serves the inspiration for the gardens, which is really 50 million.
And we're going to see this?
We are.
Ah,
yes,
that's fabulous.
Yep.
Your Academy on the Go overnight adventure. Tell us about this guy at Coral Castle.
Okay, Coral Castle, this man, his name is Ed. He was 5'1". They said he only weighed maybe 100 pounds. And at night, he would build these sculptures out of coral. They weighed 1,100 pounds, and he never did it during the day. He always did it at night, so the next day something else would be there that wasn't there the day before, and nobody could figure out how he did this thing.
Okay, if you're on this trip and you figure it out, make sure.
We wanna know.
Let us know when you get back, and we'll help you spread the word. This is really interesting.
It is.
So next we go on Captain Bob's excellent adventure to Lake Trafford and Immokalee. Tell us about that.
He will come here and get on the bus with us, and we will go to Lake Trafford, and on the way he is just going to tell us all kinds of history about this area, you know, Florida and what's going on here.
And then for our grand finale, Hendry County City Farm Tour and Luncheon. That means you're going to see the farm and enjoy its.
We are. So they serve us a huge steak lunch. And it's cooked by the Cattlemen's Association.
Right there.
Right there.
Right in front of you.
Yep. We'll stop for a little taste of orange juice, and we'll learn about sugar cane and all kinds of good things.
Oh, that sounds like such a good trip. Now, I think we really should remind our residents that even though these trips tend to fill up, things change in people's lives. So if you're interested, get on the wait list.
Get on the wait list, because you never know what might happen. I mean, it might be 30 on a wait list today and nobody tomorrow. So you never know.
Well, I hope that you will continue to look at Academy on the Go. And if you're going, remember when you're going to get picked up at your court. And if you'd like to go, sign up early next time and stay on the wait list this time.